guys, if you can hear us, welcome to JRK Studios.
Welcome!
We're on a mountain.
Alright guys, we've already semi-started the hike, but here we are filming, we're on Miller's Peak again. Big surprise. Another year, another hike. We're a little bit up already. Yeah, that's the update. Here's some views from where we're at now. Found a snake. I'm not gonna go near it because it's rattling and very upset. I'm not sure where it is. I was walking by, I heard a rattle, I looked to my left, I see a snake. Yeah, it's somewhere in between us. So up a little further, we made this weird grate thing. It's kind of a staple of something. Not really, I don't know if we've ever filmed this, but it exists. It's kind of wild. Kind of sad we can't go in there, but you know.
This is, in fact, a cave we're not allowed to go in.
I'm gonna slip in there.
That's why it's been barred off, but Levi here is gonna slip through the cracks.
I don't fit.
We've been hiking for a little bit of time, not really that much. Only like an hour at most.
Probably close to 15 minutes.
Yeah. Here's Jason.
Hello.
He's here.
Yeah, I'm here. I feel very slow today.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, that's... We saw a snake. That was crazy. Saw it. You didn't see the snake, but, you know, it existed. And then here's our view right now. And it's only gonna get better.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's... Hey, guys, look. It's the crashed airplane.
Yeah.
You might be asking what this is. And a long time ago, you see, we're up in the air, kind of, sort of. A plane crashed into the side of this mountain.
Hi boys, we made it to rest stop number one. That's the outside world. That's pretty wild. I don't remember how far up this is. It's not that far, but yeah, we're up here just chilling. Now we gotta wait for everyone to catch up. So yeah. Alrighty boys, we're pulling out the podium. Jason's hooking it up.
Forgot to hook the spoon to the block.
Yeah. Sia's hooking himself up with some applesauce.
Oh, yeah, here we are.
Applesauce, anybody?
We're out here enjoying the view and Josiah's just back there.
Hey, applesauce. Applesauce, anybody?
Dude, I would just want to have a snack.
I'm going to get some applesauce. You want some applesauce?
Applesauce?
We're getting hooked up, you guys.
We're getting the goods. We're getting the juice.
We got the scoop powder.
Scoop powder.
Put it in the water.
Whoops. Put it together. Yeah, that. And then.
Are you still filming?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm waiting for you to take a sip. Oh, yeah. Just like that.
You want to do a waterfall video too? The wind a little bit.
My back is so slow. Oh, yeah. Alrighty boys, we found our second snake. They are throwing rocks at it. I think it's slowly running away. think it's gone. I set out on my own. I don't know if everyone else is slow, if I'm fast. I don't know. I'm kind of like way up ahead. Having a good time, living my best life. Apparently there's another rest stop in here. I didn't know there was. I don't know where it is. Hopefully when we come up to it, I'll find it. Or I'll remember it. But for now, I'm just trudging along. Living my best life, you know? I thought I should probably wait for people, so I've just found some rocks to sit on. And I'm just chilling. Alright, so I waited up for them, caught up, hung out with them for a bit, and I was like, alright, time to go. I started going, and it didn't fall. So I'm on my own again, wandering through the wilderness. Just having a good time. Going through the trails, vibing with the bugs. You know, regular life stuff. Alrighty, boys, we've come around to the backside of the mountain where it's a lot more chiller, a lot better temperature and everything. Still all alone. Don't know where anyone else is, but you know, still living life to the fullest. So this one, I'm just kind of guessing the trail. I don't think it did. I also think I might have just passed up the other rest stop. I don't know. I don't remember. I think I sat at the place I saw before. But I don't know if that was like a designated rest spot, you know? So I'm just gonna keep moving and hope I'm still going the right way. I don't know if it was a bush that sounded like a rattlesnake or snake. But I heard something and it scared me off the frickin' death. So I just ran a little bit ahead. So hopefully it was a snake. It's far behind. But I'm hoping, I think it's just a plant, and I think I'm just paranoid. Just like, it's already been two snakes. So it's like, what if there's more? Okay, I know this is very chill now, because this is like the forest part. It's like super nice and in the shade, and like, you just like, feels like you're in a whole nother state rather than Arizona. It's pretty wild. Have you guys ever seen that movie? It's like, it's, I think it's called Into the Woods. It's like that musical with like all the random people, and like you, they're all like trying to find this stuff so that this person can become pregnant or whatever. And there's that song, it's like Into the Thick of It. I think that's from that movie.
Into the thick of it! Into the thick of it! Into the thick of it! Ugh.
That's how I feel, Mike. I just wandering around, hoping I'm in the right place. I think I am, because I think I recognize all this woods part. I almost just fell off the trail. Yeah, it's having a great time. Still all our own. Can't talk. Still all on our own. But at least we got crazy views, super up high. Not even at the top yet. Sweet. I just see a person up ahead, so I think I'm going the right way. Yeah, 98% sure. I also recognize this part. It's like, there's no way that it could be wrong. So I'm 100% sure I passed up the rest stop at this point. Because I don't ever remember resting past this point where I'm at. So, yeah. That's this full send to the top. So I just passed up the one part that's like the most likely to get lost on. Because it's like where there actually is two trails. And there's like signs for both of them. So I just went one way. I think it's the right way. We'll find out when we get further. The lizard. Cinema. First person to the top. It's like 10:13 right now. I don't know how far behind everyone else is, but made it. Didn't make any wrong turns, so that's cool. So it's a couple minutes later, and still no one's here, so I'm just gonna start eating because I am very hungry. I ate a Clif Bar for breakfast, and that was it. So, you know, that's not the best to eat before going hiking, you know? Boys, we made it! Yeah, or they made it. I've been here. Yeah. They made it 15 minutes later. It's 10:28, so... Yep, we're all here. Guys, there's some weird light over there, and I don't know what it is. It's freaking me out. It's very shiny in the middle of nowhere. Well, we were at the top for a while, and now we're heading back down. Talk, Jason. Talk. I'm tripping.
Apparently, Levi already talked, so whatever. We made it to the top.
Oh, we're going down.
We hung out for about an hour, and now we're going back.
No fires today.
No snow. No fires. A geocaching box. That's it.
Yeah, that's it.
Blueberry. Welcome to Sports. We have the blueberries versus the avocados.
I'm not even looking where I'm filming.
Probably shouldn't be looking where you're going.
I said I'm not looking where I'm filming because I'm looking where I'm going.
What?
So we just took our first wrong path. It's a little two-part. They're like, this one goes down, the other one goes up. Let's go down. But thankfully there's a big old log across the entire trail. And we're like, there wasn't a log across the entire trail on the way here. And so we went back and we took this other trail, and this is the right one. Alrighty, boys, so they're behind again, so I'm just gonna video a little while I wait for them. I don't know how far down the mountain we are. We can go for a little bit, I don't think we're that far down. But still got some pretty cool views, so here's some of those. Out here again. I don't know. There's Josiah. I'm not alone this time, but we still sped ahead, so we're waiting for our compadres. Yeah, it's been a fun time down. It's pretty simple. I mean, it's downhill the whole way, basically. So, basically, just vibing, living our best lives. Well, we've made it to yet another rest. The actual only rest stop that we ever stopped at. Yeah, that's about the only update I have.
We're almost done.
Buzz, 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 buzz.
Because you got reception again.
What do you want?
What's up?
We're at the first rest stop.
Oh boy, guys, this is some live news. We're gonna find out what's happening. I'm trying to block the wind. I just keep blocking the camera instead. What do you think is going on?
Well, we're almost all out of water. Yeah. I mean, if you have extra water... Okay.
There's extra water in the car.
And I'm gonna put you on speaker really quick. So basically,
we're just gonna be really close.
Okay.
All right, Jason, explain what's happening.
We're gonna go get the dog.
We're gonna go save
that's what's
Catherine.
Happening.
Or you guys are gonna go save Catherine.
We're gonna go save her dog. Cause she's like, well, you know, hasn't been hiking in a while, and it's been kind of hot. So I'm not sure if I should bring him. Like, he'll be fine on the hike, and he'll be okay. But, like, I'm not sure because the weather and stuff. But she felt too guilty because he had a depressed face on. She's the most attached to her dog. She took him on the hike. And now we're reaping the consequences of that. And we're going to go deal with said consequences.
Yeah. Okay, new update. We're just waiting here at the 2 mile mark for a while, so I guess we're just gonna get comfy and
nap time.
Nanook is now moving okay. That's what Catherine says. They're about a mile and a half out. She's like, no, you guys can just wait there. So we got ready to go. We're all prepared. And now we're all prepared to sit here for about a half hour.
We had a game plan and everything.
So the conclusion of the Nanook saga, he is now in Josiah's backpack. Well guys, we're still making it. Nanook in the backpack, Saya trucking along like an absolute beast. Pretty wild. Well boys, we're getting pretty close to done. Nanook just tried to hop out because he saw another dog. So you know that I was adventurous. But Saya's still surviving, going along, chilling, living his best life with a dog in his backpack. Well boys, we made it down. Saya survived. Nanook survived. Everybody's alive. Catherine, how was that?
Nerve-wracking.
It was exciting.
It was exciting, yeah, we'll call it that.